So first of all, that you need to do is wear a clothing that you don't mind getting messy, because the facial mask can be stained in the clothes. And I recommended you to apply the mask in the bedroom, because if it's getting messy, it can be cleaned up easily. And don't forget to use a hair clip or a hair band to keep your hair away from your face. After that, wash your face with a cleanser. And if I tell you, this is the most important part, because as any makeup, dirt and oil can prevent getting all the benefit from the mask. And after that, dry your face with a clean towel. All you need to get is a half banana, 2 tablespoons honey, 1/2 tablespoon of lemon juice. And after that, begin by mashing the half banana in a bowl. Once you have created a smooth, constant texture, mix the honey and a lemon juice. To apply, gently apply the mask with your fingers and leave it on for 15 until 20 minutes. Why I love this mask? Because the banana helps nourish the skin, the honey absorb and retain moisture, hydrating the skin and changing my natural glow. And a lemon juice exfoliates the skin, reducing the appearance of scars and acne. After that, gently rinse and wash your face with a simple face cleanser. All you need is a green tea and honey. Cut open a green tea bag, moisten the green tea leaf and mix well with organic honey to make a uniform consistency paste. Apply this pack all over your face, leaving it there for about 15 until 20 minutes. This mask is full of antioxidants, so great for clearing redness and preventing blackheads. This mask works well for spot treatment as well. And apply this mask twice a week for lessen the signs of aging. And after that, rinse off with warm water. All you need is a green tea, a lemon juice, and a rice flour. Brew some green tea and allow it to cool. Mix well 3 tablespoons of cool green tea solution with 3 until 4 tablespoons of rice flour. Add 1 tablespoon of lemon juice to it to form a smooth and spreadable paste. Apply the pack over your face and keep it there for about 20 minutes before rinsing with cool water. Rice flour is a natural ingredient that is helpful in treating blemishes, pigmentation, and the dark spot. Regular use of rice flour in the face mask help in imparting a natural glow to your skin and make it healthy. Rinse the back of your face with lots of water, rubbing the back of exfoliated your skin, and also apply your favorite moisturizer. All you need is 1 egg yolk, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, and 1/2 banana. Add the ingredients to a small mixing bowl and mix until frothy. Using a clean finger or a clean face brush, apply the mixture to your face with a circular motion. Let the mask sit for 15 minutes before rinsing it off with the warm water, and try to not move your face during this time. This egg yolk face mask for acne-prone skin contains honey, which is natural antibacterial that fights acne-causing germs. So this mask is really good for people that have acne problems. All you need is 1 tablespoon of green tea, 1 tablespoon of honey, and 2 tablespoons of rice flour. After that, just add 2 tablespoons of rice flour and 1 tablespoon of honey and 1 tablespoon of green tea, and just mix until it is consistent. This mask is fantastic. If you have acne, the honey is highly antibacterial and very soothing to inflamed angry skin. And also, the rice flour will break the hyperpigmentation and smooth your skin.